bize lazım işte geldi.
Simon.
I agree. Yes.
Sorry for Turkish. First of all, welcome to Turkey.
Thank you very much.
We are happy to see you here.
My pleasure.
I saw your videos in internet.
You did?
Yes. I think you are very interesting, but I wanted everybody to see in Turkey, so we invited you. Thank you very much for your coming.
Teşekkürler. May I perform for you?
Yeah.
Because I think, as you just used your smartphone, I'm not sure if you know all the features those wonderful smart tablets have. And I'm kind of an expert with those. So let's get started. For example, well, as I just said, I'm very happy to be in Turkey for the first time at your show to see you live. And I think I will keep that. Maybe you can sign that for me at the end. That's a great thing about the internet. I saw you, well, we saw each other online and now in real. And this tablet is not broken. I can still use it, if you can see. Can you see this? Yes, it's a string. Wait one second. I have access to a whole new set of apps, and they are all a bit, or photos, they are all a bit different than the ones before. So these are my holiday pictures. But don't worry, I won't show you all of them. This is my favorite one. It is called the perfect sunset. Do you like it?
Yes.
But it's not a sunset, Julia. Yeah. I didn't want to wait until the end.
Yeah.
That is why I have to move it around a little, like this. And that way, it becomes really Sorry. Romantic, isn't it? I can even take the sun out and stop global warming. So that's good. Okay. Izar, do you play tennis?
Tennis?
No.
Yes?
In Hülya Cup only.
Have a look. If you want to start, just bring this to the right size above, let's say like this. And then you can use your tablet, as a tennis racket.
Oh,
oh. One second, I need it again. Because thanks to this tablet, I don't have to buy a new tennis ball again. I can simply bring it back, and that way I can continue whenever I want to. But if I want to play again, simply do a double tap. You got it. Oh, you want again?
Can I have...
Do you play?
Yes.
I don't want to hurt you.
Can I have racket?
Sure. You can have my tablet if you want to. Unfortunately, I still need it because I have more features on this smart tablet to show. For example, the weather. As I come from Germany, we do not have the same great weather as you have. So what I do, I simply change it using this app. Have a look at her.
O kızı indirme oradan.
Well, to answer the most frequent asked question, no, I cannot take her out of the tablet. Again. I must admit, it doesn't make any sense, but it's fun, which is important as well. This will be a live experiment with a friend of mine. He's still in Germany. We will try to speak English with our German accent. I hope he's ready. Oh, hey, Christoph. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's go. This is between two countries. Yes, a straw, thank you. That's fine. So with that straw, I can easily... Yeah, it worked, thank you. I can easily stream not only music and videos, but also Coke. Well, in Germany we don't have this wonderful Ayran, so I thought I have a glass for my friend as well. Hey, I hope you enjoyed. It's really good. It's really good. And as you can see, it really worked. All the way over to Germany. Please give a hand to Christoph. I just said, I really enjoy drinking this Ayran. We don't have it in Germany. And I thought I fill up my tablet computer with a bit of this wonderful drink. So, but you never drink alone, so I would say, Alp, would you join me on stage? Please. Here's your glass. Here's your glass. Here's your glass. Hello? Let's give it a try. Let's start.